8.
Well, what difference does it make?
I know how you feel, but it's not the end of the world. Mills are closing every day. Stop worrying about the men. They'll be all right. There are plenty of jobs, for those that want to work, that is. Of course, a lot of them don't. Myra Sanford was telling me just the other day that she'd looked all over town for Goddard and she couldn't find one anywhere.
What are you going to do now, Arnold?
Oh, not much. I'll be on old age, but I'll get along all right. How about you?
I don't know. I've worked in a mill since I was 16. I don't know anything else.
Oh, you'll get along all right.
Sure.
You know, you're young, Frenchie. You're young.
I'm 30.
That's young. Why, there's lots of jobs for young fellas who want to work, like she said.
Yeah, like she said, I'll get a job.
Well, I must be running along, Fred. I'll miss my bus.
Be seeing you, Arnold.
Good luck.
They won't get in the club.
They'll wait for you outside.
You sure they're coming?
That's what I hear. Of course, you never know.
What am I going to do? I got to go there. It's where I make my returns.
Get someone the cops don't know. That way, if they come, you can pass in the names.
How about you?
Well, they know me, all right.
Yeah. Yeah. I know somebody might do.
Got no pocket there under that tree.
I know. You told me all about it before.
Hey, I tell you, got a new car? To me, that is.
Yeah, what make?
55 Caddy. Real sharp. I'm going to get it now.
How are you doing on what they give you in a supermarket, anyway?
Other jobs. Can't live on one. Not the way I want to live.
What jobs?
Well, this and that. What I can pick up. You're looking for work, huh?
I guess. You know anything I can do?
Not just now. I hear something, I'll let you know. You need something right away?
What do you mean?
You got enough to get by on for Claire and a kid.
Oh, yeah, I got enough. See you later, Ernie.
Hey, what you doing tonight?
Tonight? Nothing, I guess. Why?
Come on out with us, you and Claire. Live it up.
Nah, not tonight.
Why not? Can't stay in all the time like I was awake or something. You gotta get out, especially now. Come on, we'll raise a storm. We'll be on the house. Had a good day today.
That ain't it. I got enough.
Hey, you owe it to Claire. She don't get out hardly at all. Young girl like her, it ain't healthy.
I don't hear her complain none.
Then you're lucky. You ought to hear Marlene sometimes. Come on, Fred, it'll do us both good, honest. Don't go in the house looking like you lost your last friend.
Something wrong with the way I look?
No, you look fine. Like you've just been run over or something. Don't let Claire see it's got you.
Yeah. Okay, but we use my car.
No, we use the caddy. Let me show off.
Okay. Hey, thanks, Ernie.
Sure. We'll be ready about 8. I'll yell up the stairs.
Hey, where are we going?
start screaming.
Why not? Why should we have...
Shut up. I got reasons. Nothing to do with you.
My kid brother ain't here yet. Stare at the kid. You look nice, Molly.
I'm glad somebody notices me. He never does.
That's what Claire says about me. All the time.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, kid.
Ça va, Fred?
Ça va, comment la mère?
Elle va bien.
Good. Go on upstairs. Claire's waiting for you. Right.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, that's okay. I didn't want to go out much anyway.
Well, why not?
Oh.
Is it because Fred's out of work, Claire? Oh, it'll be all right. Oh, he'll find work. You know, that's what the economics teacher always tells us. Plenty of work if you want it.
Sure. Well, we'll be all right.
Yeah. Like when Papa died. My friend, he went right to work. I don't remember like... But that's what Mama says. Well, he took care of us right along, you know.
I know.
Come on, you're holding us up.
Well, I had to speak to Rainey, didn't I? Hi.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. You look nice.
Well, thanks. Fred never pays any attention to how I look. Where are we going?
The drive-in.
Well, why the drive-in? I'm all dressed up.
Because I don't know, that's why. Then we'll go to the club. You never been to the club, have you?
No.
And we'll go there for a drink after. Okay?
Well, why ask me? You don't give a damn what I think.
Okay with you, Claire?
No, I don't care.
Then it's okay. How do you like it?
Great.
If we didn't have this, we could have a kid.
Get in and shut up.
You might at least open the door for me.
Why? You got bursitis or something?
Pay for it.
Yeah, ask him. I'd like to know myself.
You take care of the house. I'll look out for the car.
I don't like movies. I'd rather just drink.
You'd been drinking since we come out. You'd have passed out 2 hours ago.
I thought that movie was all right.
No, it was lousy. Gotta agree with her there.
I don't know. I liked all the scenes at the Coliseum. I would like history and all that stuff.
God, knowing it was about religion, I'd have stood home.
Maybe we ought to go now. It's late and I gotta feed the baby.
No, we can't go yet.
Well, why not?
Because I want another beer. Hey, Jack. Same all around.
I don't want one. Then
give it to her. She's got a hollow leg.
Got a nerve talking about me like that? I don't drink no more than you.
You drink too much.
What's he doing nodding at you like that? Is he queer or something?
Shut up. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Where do you think?
Go the wrong way.
Listen, Molly, you better get off his back. I'm talking your own good. Ain't no guy gonna let you get away with that all the time. Well, I mean it. It ain't right.
Sure, it's right. You don't live with him. Never knowing what he's doing, when he's coming home, whether he's gonna give you any money to buy the groceries with. I'd like to see you try living with that.
Don't drink anymore. You'll be sick.
Oh, I'm sick anymore. Sick when I married that kid. God only knows where he got the money to buy that damn new car of his.
Listen, you gotta do me a favor.
Yeah? What?
Here, take this. Give it back to me tomorrow.
Well, what's in it?
Just some names and phone numbers.
Phone?
Not the kind you're thinking of. These are all men.
Let me see.
Not in your life. None of you ever seen it. Just put it in your pocket and walk out of here with the girls. Then you get in my car and drive home. They don't know you.
Well, what are you gonna do?
I'll sit at the bar and have a couple of beers. Then either they come in and frisk me or they do it when I go out. Either way, I got nothing.
How do you know the cops are out there?
Because Jack tipped me off. Look, there ain't much time. Take it, will you?
Look, I don't want to get mixed up with the cops. You get in trouble with them once and you're stuck for life.
You won't get in no trouble, I'm telling you. Just get going.
No.
Look, they come in and pick me up, they take us all in. We all end in court. You too. And Claire.
What do you think, Claire? What is it you're in anyhow, the numbers?
Shut up, will you? You don't want to know nothing.
You mean somebody in here to make a payoff?
Yeah.
Let him take care of you.
He won't. He'll say he never seen me before. Look, you do like I'm telling you, they haul us all off. You got anything to bail the 2 years out?
No.
Then you better do like I'm telling you.
Okay. Let's go.
Where we go?
Home. Keep your trap shut till you get there. Yeah, a little while. Till I get away.
Okay. They come looking for you. Remember, no fights. Understand?
I'm going without you.
You're going with Fred and Claire. You're not going to say nothing. Nothing, you hear? Until you get in your own house. You better get her arm. She can't like, walk by herself.
Yeah, but...
Do like he says, Fred.
Look, get outside. They might throw lights on you. Don't pay no attention. Just keep walking. Here.
Won't they know your car?
No, that's why I use the caddy. They won't connect it with me.
Well, ain't it yours?
Sort of. It's all right. I get it legal.
Let's get going. There anything wrong, officer?
No, keep going.
How about that?
Yeah, how about that, huh? You're a great friend.
Huh?
The way I like you best. I was real scared.
No need to be scared when I'm around.
That's right. Just a few more to go.
My kid, levez-vous. What time is it?
It's late, later than we thought.
I fed the baby. She's all right now. Where have you been?
Out in the town. Thanks, Rainy, for staying.
It's all right, Claire. Good night.
Good night.
Dickhead.
Oh, no, friend, I don't want that.
Why not? That's what I always give you. Price going up?
Gee, no, Fred. It's not that. It's just that...
Just what?
I don't know.
Yes, you know. Is it because I ain't got no job?
Oh, look, Fred. It's different with us. I mean, you're my brother.
I practically brought you up, didn't I?
Sure, of course you did.
You never did it without nothing.
Of course not.
You always did what I told you, didn't you?
Look, you know I did.
Then just keep right on doing it.
I didn't mean anything by it.
I know you didn't. It's just that...
It's just what?
I don't know. Only nothing's changed. You got that?
Yeah. Yeah, sure. I get it.
Okay, kid. You can go home now. Want me to walk with you?
What for? I don't know. Besides, it's only a block away.
Yeah, okay. Rainy?
Yeah?
I'll be in tour, Rainy.
We ought to go out more often, Fred.
Sure, we ought to.
That drink did me good.
Maybe we ought to buy a bottle of scotch.
Wasn't the scotch.
Well, what was it?
It was you. I love seeing you like that.
Like what?
I don't know. Yes, I do. I like it when you're strong.
Did I seem strong?
You were strong, didn't you know?
I wasn't thinking much about myself. Just a little scared.
Talk like that? I don't like it when you talk like that.
Okay.
What are you thinking about?
Right now? Thinking about you.
Do you love me?
Of course I do.
Freddie, be strong with me.
John, help.
What for?
Because it's a lovely day and I want to go somewhere.
Where?
Well, to the beach. Somewhere. It's Saturday. You can't go job hunting today.
Okay.
I'm making some sandwiches.
What are we going to do with Louise? Bring her to my mother's?
Oh, we can take her with us. She can sleep in the car.
Okay.
How do you feel this morning?
Good. I feel good. Well, I don't feel I got a right to enjoy myself, things being the way they are.
Oh, you got a right. Everybody's got a right to any fun they can get. Anyhow, what could you do today?
Nothing.
So let's get going while we still got the car.
What do you mean while we still got the car?
Well, you're still paying that guy at the Views car lot $5 a week.
That's right. I'll keep right on paying him.
Sure. Of course you will. Come on, get dressed. Let's get going.
Okay.
You up yet?
Yeah, Ernie, come on in. Didn't arrest you, huh?
Nah, they went through my pockets, didn't find nothing.
Aren't you working today?
No, I'm sick. Had Marlene call us.
Oh.
Found my notebook.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Gotta have that.
But we don't want it.
You gotta live. What's Fred gonna do?
He'll find something.
Kinda tough right now. One mill running. Lots of guys out of work. Can't live decent in unemployment.
We'll manage.
You ever work?
Sure. Before I get married.
Where?
One of them dress factories.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You know, if you're thinking about going back, I get a client in one of them. See him every week.
She ain't going nowhere. You mind your own damn business. I'll take care of her.
Okay. I just thought...
Well, stop thinking.
Okay. No skin off my back, you want to starve. Anyhow, thanks for helping me last night.
That's all right.
Here. Your trouble. Take it. Who the hell do you think you are? You did a job for me, I'm paying you.
I didn't do no job. I just took care of Claire, that's all. You keep your money.
Have it your own way. But you're crazy. You ain't acting like you heard how things are around here. You're acting like things here are like they are in the movies or something. Well, they ain't. You'll find that out. You gotta take what you can get, or you won't get nowhere.
All right, you said it. Now leave us alone.
I wish you luck.
Damn fool. Sticking his nose in where he ain't wanted.
Yeah.
Think I ought to have taken his $10?
No, I guess not.
You guess. He's just a two-bit punk trying to make out.
We're all trying to make out. I don't think he meant anything bad.
Well, you think I should take his dough?
No, but you've got to realize it's like he says. You can't afford to act like money don't come, Fred. You just can't do it.
You'll be all right. You're just scared, that's all.
Yeah, I get scared.
Let's go out and get some air. It'll do you some good. I used to come here when I was a kid. My father. He used to go fishing there.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's better than the beach. Too many people there.
Why didn't you bring me here before?
I don't know. I was afraid you wouldn't like it, I guess. We had good times here, my father and me. I've been thinking a lot about him lately.
You're lucky I got a father to think about. I don't even know who mine was.
Well, you knew your mother.
Sure. I used to see her when she came to the home once a month. I used to have a headache every Sunday when she came.
It's all different now.
Sure. But sometimes I dream I'm back in the home. I haven't anything that's mine. I wake up scared and sweating.
You told me that before? About the dream, that is.
Nothing to tell. It's all gone.
That's right. The way I feel right now, that's the way I like to feel all the time. Just with you and Louise. Sitting here on a rock, looking out the water.
It's funny, though. I can't get over the feeling that we don't belong here. As if someone's gonna come in and chase us out.
Nobody will chase us out.
No.
Cold?
No. Happy, Fred?
Yeah.
Good. I'm glad.
Well, Mr. Boschman, I wish I knew what I could do for you.
What do you mean?
I don't know where to send you for a job.
Well, it must be something I can do.
I don't know what. You're an unemployed textile worker. You've never done anything else. The mills aren't hiring, at least those that are still running aren't. I don't know what to tell you.
I gotta have work. I got a wife and kid.
Well, you'll get unemployment compensation, of course. But that stops after a while. Then there's relief.
Relief? Gee, my father knew I was on relief, he'd turn over in his grave. I'm just taking your time.
Oh, no. That's what I'm here for. Only...
Well, there ain't nothing you can do for me.
Not just now.
No.
Jobs?
plenty of jobs. For those that want to work, that is.
Still ain't got nothing.
Well, what'd they tell you?
Just that there was jobs. It was nice enough.
Why shouldn't they be nice?
No reason.
Did you tell that woman at the unemployment place that you had to have something?
She said the same thing as the last time. There's just nothing to gimme.
I don't know. I just don't know.
Well, there ain't no reason for you to get upset over it.
What do you mean, no reason? You've been out of work 6 weeks. Ain't that a reason?
Well, I still got a little money. And the check due next week.
Can't live on it.
We can cut down. I can eat less. I ought to lose weight anyway.
Oh, you've lost enough already. So have I. Worrying.
You think I'm not worrying? What do you think's going on inside of me? What do you think's knocking me out?
I know. I don't mean nothing when I get sore, Fred. It's just I'm scared.
You gotta get over that. I'll find something soon.
Sure you will. But just don't go around giving away any more $10 bills.
When did I... Oh, you mean that time with Annie?
Yeah.
That didn't belong to me. You know that. I don't want to get mixed up in any of his rackets.
Better come down off your perch. I don't mean you ain't right, maybe. But you gotta think of yourself first.
I think of myself, and I think of you, too.
And Louise? What about her?
I think about Louise. You know that. What do you think I am?
I don't give a damn who you are, but you gotta think of your family first. After that, you can think about what belongs to the other guy.
Boy, they gave you one swell bringing up and at home.
They taught me the way things are. They ain't nice and clean and decent the way you think. They're tough, you hear me? Tough. And you gotta be tough to keep going.
You think I don't know how tough things can be? You think I always enjoyed doing what I had to do? Leaving school and going to work? You think I never had to worry before about having enough to eat and where's the rent coming from? What the hell are you talking about?
About this. You gotta go out and provide for us, for me and Louise.
I'm providing?
You can't sit back and expect people to come to you. You've gotta go out and find something. Somehow, I don't give a damn how you do it, but you gotta, that's all. I don't mean it. Honest, I don't.
You don't? You gotta get it out somehow.
No, that's it. I gotta say it. I'll go crazy.
Yeah. Want some love?
Not now. I'm too upset. Maybe tonight. I gotta wash out some baby clothes.
Yeah.
Je prie.
in a pee-pee-pee.
Yes, sir, I
potato.
Che va tu?
Is that the bouncer?
No. Did you find any?
Nah.
Hey, look, Fred, do you want to make some money? Oh, a little, that is.
Sure, huh?
We could go scavenging.
What the hell do you mean?
Oh, scavenging, you know. You go around and collect stuff, and then you sell it. Well, I've done it with the kid next door and his father lots of times.
Nah, that's crazy. We get arrested.
No, it's nothing wrong. Look, you go around and collect stuff, see? Like tin or old radio parts. And then you sell them. You go at night.
Scavenging. What kind of work's that?
Here's a good two-one pad.
Here.
Look, Fred, we could go tonight. Way up on the hill, they put the barrels out tonight.
Nah, I couldn't. Besides, how much would we make?
$5, $10.
Oh. Okay. What time do I pick you up?
Not too early. About 10 o'clock.
Okay. I'll pick you up.
Well, where to, kid?
Up the hill. We're going to stay on the north end. Tony and his father will be at the south side.
What, you got a license or something?
Nah, but they was here first, you know? Besides, I got to tell me what to look for.
What do you mean?
Well, sometimes the guys that buy stuff just want boxes. Other times they want newspapers. Right now they're looking for wiring.
What kind?
Any kind, I guess. Yeah, it's getting late. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Stay here if you want to, Fred. I can get the stuff.
I'll come too.
Go ahead, Fred. Look in that one. I'll take this one over here. Look, I've got something. Did you find any?
Something.
Yeah, that's it.
So what if somebody sees us?
You don't pay him no mind. Just...
Hey, Ray.
All right.
Yeah. Well, that's a big one. Not as big as the apple over the hill, though, hey, Fred? Boy, you wouldn't think they'd have them up here.
Why not? Just to stop them from climbing up. Just like us. Come on, kid, there's no more here. Come on to the next house.
Okay.
Come on.
Wait a minute, there's something on the bottom here.
Barrels.
They're scavenging. They won't harm anything. Let's go.
Well, they'll get the rubbish all over the street.
No, they won't harm it. Let's go into the house.
Did you get what you were looking for?
Yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Stop it here, Fred. This is a loaded one.
Tonight?
You got no more right here than we have.
We showed Rennie how to look for stuff. Give me that.
Right, go.
Listen, you punk. If we wasn't up here, I'd take the tour you found. Now get out of here! Oh.
Fred, it don't look like you can see.
I can manage.
Look, I can drive if you want. I know how.
You got no life in... Suppose you get stopped. Suppose you had an accident. I'll get you home. Get in.
Then Tony's father came after me to get the wire I had. And Fred knocked him out. Then Tony hit me, and Fred knocked him out. Oh, it was great.
Sounds great. Mixed up kid stuff. Serves you right.
Yeah.
Well, it's not kid stuff, Claire. Well, you just don't understand. We can sell what you get up there. Sometimes you can make $10 a night.
$10?
Yeah. Well, sometimes. Well, we got a lot of stuff before they found us.
Go home now, Rainey. I'll take care of Fred.
Good night, Claire. Now, do mind, Fred.
Good night, kid.
We'll go again, won't we, Fred?
We'll see. Good night, Rainey.
Good night.
I start work Monday. Well, it's that dress shop Ernie was talking about. You been back long?
No, I took that stuff at a junk dealer. He bought it all right. $6 I got. Cause havoc Rainey's.
He won't want it.
Sure he will. Did he tell you so?
No.
Of course he'll want it.
Well, I'm going in.
Go ahead.
Well, don't you care nothing? I got a job.
Sure I care. I care a lot. You know I didn't want you to, so you don't tell me. You sneak off with Ernie behind my back and do it anyway. I care a lot about that.
Come on in the house, Fred. We can talk about it there.
Nothing to talk about. It's all settled.
I only did it because we needed the money, that's all.
We was doing all right. You got no respect for me.
Respect? What's that got to do with it? I just wanted to make sure we had enough money to live on. Fred, with what I'll make and the check, we'll be doing better than we did when you were working.
Yeah, we'll be doing better, all right. Who's going to take care of Louise? Me?
She can stay at your mother's while we're both out. She's there now.
Great. That's just great. What kind of life are we going to have that way?
The life we got now. No job, no money to live on, nothing to plan for. Well, maybe that's what you want. Not me. Now we'll have a home.
Well, I don't feel like it's mine. Couldn't you at least have told me before you went off applying?
What good would it have done? If I said anything, you'd have made me stay home.
You think a man likes it when his wife don't pay no attention to what he wants?
You think a woman likes it when there's no pay coming home at the end of a week? Let go of me. Come in if you want to.
Looks like you'll be taking care of the house, don't it? Just like me.
I'll be late.
20 minutes yet.
Here, Annie. Be careful. Fred, you take her things in.
Oh, you can manage them, all right, can't you, kid?
You'll drop her.
No, you won't.
You don't care anything about her.
No, I don't care nothing about you, neither. Is that right? What time did you say you get out?
4. But you don't want to come. I'll pick up a ride.
I'll be here.
Okay, I'll look for you.